Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best 3D pen. Starting at number 3. 3 Doodler 3D printing pen. I wouldn't deny that there is a learning curve the user has to go through before using this pen like a pro. Don't get carried away by the videos you see on YouTube, it's not that simple. You'll need a cardboard, paper, or any other surface to draw for a brisk start. Okay, shifting our focus to the important things, 3 Doodler 3D printing pen is amazing for a number of reasons. The first and foremost is that it consists of 50 plastic filaments. Design-wise and feel-wise, the pen is cool. Whether it's worth the price or not, here is a fair review. Frankly speaking, there is nothing to complain about with this pen. You might want to do some nitpicking from a critic's standpoint, but again, this pen overcomes the drawbacks that we find in most other 3D pens. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. 70ECH 3D printing pen. The next in our list is 70ECH 3D printing pen. Even going by the look of it, it's easy to say that the pen was designed giving top priority to user friendliness. The manufacturers have made sure that the pen can perform exceptionally well in silent mode. And the long list of features that they have incorporated into the product has only ensures that we have one of the best 3D printing pens ever. Or, is it so? Let's review. First off, we have to admit that the 70ECH 3D printing pen encompasses a lot of updated features for a pen of its type. For example, the thermal control feature is much better than what you will find in other 3D pens. Plus, the pen notifies users when the plastic filament gets stuck inside. Who wouldn't love to receive notifications at the right time? That makes things pretty easy, doesn't it? We also noticed that the available filament wasn't sufficient, but again, this has been a common problem in several other 3D pens as well. The bottom line is that the 70ECH 3D printing pen is a top-notch 3D printing pen and one worth buying. And number 1 of this list. Scribbler 3D Printing Pen V3. As the name suggests, Scribbler 3D Printing Pen V3 is an advanced version of the popular Scribbler pen, and it has been in the market for quite some time, grabbing the attention of many art lovers worldwide. One of the most striking features of this pen is that it is built with great design and impressive ergonomics, which make drawing a lot easy and fun-filled. Scribbler 3D Printing Pen V3 comes in multiple colors, but even if you are a beginner, you can save yourself endless hours of research and comparison by using shades of different colors in the same pen. At present, the 3D pen comes in 8 attractive colors, which include yellow, blue, green, white, red, and purple. Frankly speaking, Scribbler 3D Pen V3 doesn't have any major downsides as such. It passed most of our tests with flying colors. But, first-time 3D pen users might struggle a bit, because the drawing is different from what you are accustomed to practicing all these years, so you need to learn how to use 3D pen for drawing before you start using them. That apart, the pen is awesome. Fun and learning guaranteed. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.